autumn love. When youth is long gone, and passion is just a faded memory. When autumn arrives,
la felicidad.
Can happiness and love hope for a last chance?
Ay, mujer.
Ask Lucia.
Lucia, sigo esperando!
She has devoted her entire life to a husband who now, in his successful years, constantly humiliates her, despises her, and cheats on her. Ramon has become an arrogant and selfish tyrant. Their children, Liliana and Miguel Angel, have forgotten that they knew poverty. Now they only think about themselves.
¿A dónde van? ¿Qué te importa, mamá?
Demanding the absolute attention of their mother and not giving anything in return. Lucia has arrived to the autumn of her life with a sad semblance and a heart thirsty for affection. For a warmth, she only finds in her two dear friends, Rosario and Triana, and in the email messages of a caring man who signs his notes as Wind. Her friend Triana is a brilliant anthropologist who left her home country, Spain, with a broken heart to find in Mexico refuge, a new home, and great love. For 20 years, Triana was happy. She committed with passion to her career, counting with Martin's support. He was a love of her life, a good and affectionate man who restored her hope and the joy of living. And now that death has done them apart, Triana thanks God for all the years of true happiness they shared and devotes her life to her work, unsuspecting that destiny will reunite her soon with her beloved Martin. Rosario, Lucia's other friend, ran away years ago from a husband who beat her. Her happiness is now focused on her two children, who she made believe that their dad was not only a good and loving man, but that he sadly died when they were small. Eduardo's a responsible young man with a good heart, who is about to become a lawyer. And Gabriela is an affectionate, serious, and studious young woman. Nevertheless, Rosario's life will turn suddenly into hell. Her husband, Victor, it turns out, is alive, and he's found them.
Te lo advierto, Victor. Cuídala, eh? Que a mí no me amenaza nadie.
Eres un remedo de mujer.
Is it possible to be happy when youth is gone? Ask Lucia and her friends Rosario and Triana, three mature women who love each other like sisters and that in spite of the hardships of life, cherish their dreams, ideals, and hope.
Lucia piensa en todos.
Pero ¿quién piensa en Lucia?
The exciting story of Lucia, a woman in search of a new destiny, determined to get a break, to find happiness, of being herself again, feeling alive. Autumn Love, starring Laura Flores, with Sergio Goyri, leading actress Raquel Olmedo, Sabine Musier, Gerardo Murguía as Gustavo, Maria Marcela as Rosario, Andrea Torres stars as Gabi, and the spectacular performance of René Strickler. Autumn Love, an extraordinary Televisa production, filmed on location in Mexico and Spain, revealing the harsh truths of the lives of millions of women and the wonderful strengths that each carries in their souls. The determination that will lead them to obtain a once impossible dream. When their dear friend Triana dies, Lucia and Rosario feel as if a piece of their own hearts was ripped out. She was like a true mother for both. But Triana left this world in peace, knowing that with her last act of love and generosity, she gave her two friends a chance for a better future. Lucia finds Ramon in the arms of her lover, and disgusted by the humiliation and the rejection of her two children, she leaves Mexico with her soul destroyed. But thanks to the wealth Triana left her, she will travel to Spain to start a new life. And also for a more powerful reason, the fervent desire to find her granddaughter Natalia, Liliana's baby girl, whom she left behind. In Spain, Lucia will finally meet her dear friend, Wind. a talented painter called Santiago will offer her a second chance for love. Because although the mirror reflects an expression withered by time and suffering, in her chest there beats a passionate and fiery young heart that doesn't fear to give itself in for new love. A love that will bloom her soul and plumb her skin in the autumn of life. Autumn love. Love never arrives too late.